Retiring has allowed me to discover a talent which I think I always had. The position of tour guide in Glasnevin Cemetery was advertised just as I was walking out the door of that 30-year employment. I might be retired, but I'm not tired. My name is Grainne, and this is my second life.